What's good, you little knob gobbler Zap here. Getting ready to play a little bit of this MK11 Combat League. Just gonna play through a couple sets maybe. See how long the first set takes. But yeah, man, just gonna play a little MK11. I've come to the conclusion that this game was not made for me. Let's just get that out of the way right now. This is not a game made for me and for people like me. Okay. I'm not good at Mortal Kombat 11. I will never sit here and claim to be good at Mortal Kombat 11. So, big
Shang
disclaimer there.
Tsung.
I don't care. I'm gonna get my fucking ass kicked, probably a lot, and a lot of these upcoming Mortal
Kublai
Kombat videos. Yeah, any inflammatory comments in the comment section? I don't give a
Shinnok's
shit.
Bone Temple.
You ain't telling me nothing I don't know. I don't practice this game. I don't lab this game. I don't know frame data. I don't know shit. All I do is I press buttons, dog. That's it. MK11 is not for me. And it will never be a game that's for me. And that's okay. But people want me to play it, so I will play it.
Round one,
And
fight.
let's get it popping. Strong mid. Of course. They all matching out. I try to back. I walk backwards.
Rise and defend yourself.
Round two, fight.
I understand why people hit buttons and they are negative like that. I try to jab out of that, but that hit, I guess. Priority is not my favorite. I could have kept that safe.
Final round.
Walk backwards
fight.
With punish. Yep.
Shang Tsung wins.
What's he gonna do, huh? Character switch. No, it's gonna rock it out with Kotal. All right. Okay.
Round one, fight.
Okay. What is this, dude? Wake up. Probably gonna try and grab me.
Round two, fight.
Okay. Okay. The reason why he's getting away with so many throws on me is because this game has a really weird, like, strike throw game. So, like, if I read a throw wrong, I could end up getting crushed. You know what I mean?
Fight. Quick talent.
And he quits. You see what I'm saying, dog?
Shang Tsung wins. Flawless victory.
So, like, if I guess wrong on a throw attempt, I could eat, like, 25 to 30% of my life. Maybe more. Depending on if that crushing blow can lead to a combo afterwards. You know? So... that's why I just don't really, try to tech throws for real. And then on top of that, Kotal Kahn also has a command grab. And I don't know the difference between his command grab and regular throw animation. So it's just kind of like whatever. Oh, you also might be wondering why there's no music in the background. NRS games don't have music, so there's no point. Normally when I stream this game, I put my own music in the background. But we're not streaming. This is a full recording, right? So, yeah. This is me streaming for you guys, talking with you all. All right? No editing, no bells and whistles, none of that stuff. This is literally just me playing this game for you guys. All right? I'm up at almost 2 a.m. Eastern. Playing this game for y'all, alright, and I'm just bringing y'all some real gameplay, real commentary, you know, no exaggerations, no trash talk, none of that goofy shit. This is me playing MK11 for you guys, because you guys want me to play it, alright, so hopefully you guys are getting some sort of, like, enjoyment out of this. You know, it's the very least that I feel like I can do. So there you go.
Shang Tsung.
Everyone always waits for you to pick, too. They never just pick their character. People play Combat League Scarf. Like it's freaking,
Shaolin Trap Dungeon.
They play Combat League like it's freaking Grand Finals of Evo or some shit. It's super strange. Every set has to be super sweaty. But I guess it's whatever. On the plus side, he did pick Scarlet. I'm not gonna pick Scarlet.
Round one, fight.
Okay. Ooh. I don't think his variation of Scarlet has a blood throw. Corner. Good tech. I don't think he meant to, but...
Your soul is weak.
Okay.
Round two, fight.
Your soul is weak.
Now that I think about it, I think I can punish it. some of her stuff with that. There we go. I thought he was gonna throw me backwards. Okay. As a punish or a counter.
Finish her.
Sweet. I'm pretty sure he's probably gonna switch characters. There's no way he doesn't switch characters. That can't be his main. That is his main. Oh shit. Okay. But yeah, people tend to play super, super sweaty in ranked combat league.
Round
it feels
one.
Like it's way worse
fight.
In this game. Okay. Alright. He's gonna try and zone me out more. I respect that. Bitch. Meaty. Nice. What? Why are you hitting butt? You're not plus off of that string. Okay.
Round two.
He was doing
fight.
Fine with the zoning. Oh shit. Okay. Get off me. Out of here, bitch. Hell no. Stay standing. That was actually really good. No fatal, dog. Gotta keep it clean for Twitter. For not Twitter. YouTube.
Wins.
Well, there you go. Two Combat League sets, man. I'll see you guys in like 9 months when I decide to upload another one. Nah, man. Hopefully you guys enjoyed yourself, man. Thank you guys. And continue to watch the videos and enjoy the content. Appreciate all support. Later.